Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to enable Microsoft Outlook to automatically check for spelling errors before sending outgoing mail. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is select the File tab, and then you want to select Options on the left panel. On the left side, select Mail up at the top. And now on the right side where it says always check spelling before sending, you want to check mark inside that box, and then you want to select spelling and autocorrect. So at this point, you can make additional customized settings if you want. Otherwise, I usually keep everything default. So when correcting spelling in Microsoft Office programs, we can see it has a few different parameters it's set to look for. So if you want to ignore words in uppercase, you keep that check marked. Words containing numbers, internet and file addresses, so web addresses, so they don't get auto-corrected. And if there are repeated words, they are set to be detected. So the first three are set to ignore, and then only flag repeated words. If you want to add custom words to the dictionary here, you can select that as well. Once you're done, you would select OK to save the changes, and that's about it. So pretty straightforward process, guys. I do hope Ozzy will help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.